Sterile processing takes care of all instruments and medical equipment for the surgery department and for the entire OSF facility, plus the surrounding OSF facilities.
So in sterile processing, we touch everything that's used in a patient's room or on a patient throughout their hospital stay, from an IV pump and pole all the way to a retractor in surgery.
Always wanted to be in the medical field, but didn't have that educational background. And this was a foothold that I could step onto to get in there and to actually help people without having the education to do that.
I was looking at changing careers after having my two children. I wanted a more defined, role where I knew I was gonna be home at night for my kids.
If you want to get into healthcare and you don't have that background education as of a college degree, this is your first step. As far as training is concerned, you have somebody standing next to you at all times. You're not going to do anything wrong. They're not going to put you in a position where you're going to do anything wrong to harm any of our patients.
OSF gives you a good opportunity to have a work-life balance. They are very passionate about making sure that you're recharging your batteries at home so that you can be the best in your roles.
Even though you don't come in contact with them, you know in your mind that you are a part of their care. And that's just the best part. I mean, I can't really word it any other way. I've got good friends there, and I've got great mentors there, and I'm meeting so many new people, and I've only been there for 2.5 years. If you want to continue in your career in sterile processing, you could go up in the ranks. You could go into the nursing field. You could go into the surge tech. You could go into administration. It's just a way that you can get yourself in that door.
I'm a huge part of saving lives and making lives better.
It makes me proud to be able to be that part of the OSF team.